CEO killer, had such a fascinating life.
He was a Wall Street groupie, is actually is one way to describe it.
What the hell is happening to our little paradise?
Said a lot of things that were kind of disturbing.
He was very friendly, very outgoing, and he was a likable guy.
So he started picking up CEOs, and some of them he wound up murdering.